Just in, civil rights leader and icon Reverend James Lawson Jr. has died. Lawson spent decades in Los Angeles working as a pastor, labor movement organizer, and university professor. He's known for being a close advisor to Reverend Martin Luther King Jr., who called him, quote, the leading theorist and strategist of nonviolence in the world. Lawson was 95 years old.